We know Valentine's Day is February the 14th, a day to celebrate love and affection with your significant other. While the origins of Valentine's Day aren't entirely clear, it is thought to date back to a Roman holiday called Lupercalia. However, it has some violent history. Lupercalia was a festival that was held in mid-February, and it was known to celebrate fertility and the coming of spring. In the 6th century BC, men would sacrifice their goats and dogs and smear the blood on children. They would then have women volunteer to be whipped as they thought it would make them more fertile. By 3rd century BC, women were held forcibly naked and they were whipped. The holiday later became associated with Saint Valentine, which was in the early Christian era. Saint Valentine was a Christian priest and he would perform marriages illegally in a time where Roman Emperor Claudius II had banned them. Claudius II had banned marriages at the time to increase the number of soldiers in his army. Saint Valentine was eventually sentenced to death, but he became a symbol of love and devotion.